थैंक यू अमित एंड भावना, विश यू ऑल अ वेरी फिट एंड अ हेल्दी मॉर्निंग. तो आज मैं आ गई हूँ गुड़गांव के सन सिटी एरिया में और यहाँ पर है एक फिटनेस स्टूडियो, जी हाँ, जो कहते हैं जिनका स्पेशलाइज्ड फॉर्म है हॉट 26 योगा क्लास. Tell us about this 26 hot yoga class.
Hot 26 has been introduced for the first time in India. Mein. Or before I show you Hot 26, can you have a look at the studio first?
Please.
We have heating panels over us, so इसीलिए आपको एक हल्की हल्की सी heat feel हो रही होगी body में. तो सबसे पहले हम करेंगे एक balancing pose, which is eagle pose, easy Garudasan. So let's extend our hands towards the front. Perfect. Now your right elbow will be over the left one and wrap your hands around each other. Now I want you to bend your both knees and lift your left leg. We wrap the left leg over the right one so that our toes are visible from behind the right calf muscle. Now hold this position, keep breathing for 5 counts and just allow the heat of the heating panels to be absorbed by the body. Now that we feel already a little bit of warming up of the body, ab yahan par se I want you to bend your right elbow and place it on the right side of the diaphragm. Now lift your right leg and catch hold of the right leg from the inside, so from the inner arch of the right foot. Again, option A, if you are a beginner, you will stay here. Option B, try to charge your upper body towards the front now. The next one, let's sit down. So let's sit down with our legs extended towards the front. Bring your right heel towards the outside of the right edge of the mat. Bend your left knee now, your left heel on the right inside thigh. Inhale, reach your hands up and exhale to turn the navel towards the right side. With the next exhalation now, try to again charge your upper body towards the front. Now what we do wrong here is that we hunch the shoulder. So let's not do this. The chest will be expanded. So push the chest towards the front and look at your right big toe. Maybe holding for 5 counts here. Now we do Kapalabhati breath, so deep inhalation through the nose and forceful exhalation through the mouth, all right? So we close our eyes, straight spine. Deep inhalation, everyone. Exhale through the mouth. Again, feel the warmth in the body here, and whenever you're done, let's come back. So we usually lie down in Shavasana. If you want to relax, let's lie down in Shavasana here. Otherwise, let's join the hands together and bow down the head.
So this is my last step from today's Hot 26 yoga class, where we are going to talk about a very special and healthy drink. So please bataiye.
जब भी आप Hot 26 कर रहे हैं, आप पूरे दिन भर मेक श्योर करें कि आप 4 से 5 लीटर पानी ज़रूर पी रहे हैं. अगर आप चाहते हैं तो आप अपने पानी को मिंट लीव्स या क्यूकम्बर से भी उसमें ऐड कर सकते हैं, सो दैट यू नो यू आर वेरी वेल हाइड्रेटेड. एंड ब्लैक कॉफ़ी आफ्टर द क्लास इज़ अ वेरी क्विक वे टू काइंड ऑफ अचीव दैट.
So thank you so much for this wonderful coffee, and which is healthy as well as tasty. And I hope आप लोगों को भी मज़ा आया होगा हमारा ये Hot 26 Yoga Class का session देखकर. इसी के साथ मैं आपसे मिलूँगी अगले हफ्ते एक नए segment में एक नए fitness routine के साथ. तब तक as I say, fit है तो hit है.
Hit है. Yeah.